Hi guys, welcome back. Today I want to do another Bloomin’Swipe. I've got some fabulous colors here for you and we'll go ahead and jump right in. What I'm laying down here is just some house paint. What I am using is the Walmart brand. It's called Color Place. It is the ready-to-use white in a satin finish. Once again, it is exclusive to Walmart and works really well for this technique. All right, let's figure out what colors we want to layer. I think I'm going to start with some Artist's Loft metallic cobalt blue, it's called. It is a little bit thick, so I'm just going to add a tiny bit of the GAC 800 just to give it a little more flow. This is the most tedious part of the process, so we'll go ahead and speed this up a bit. I've got quite a few bubbles in all of these layers, so I'm just using my jumbo push pin to try and pop those, as they are much harder to see once everything is spread out. So today I'm going to use my pink cell activator. If you're curious and you haven't seen any of my prior videos, I would strongly recommend you check out my previous video. I believe it's number 28. It is a full tutorial on the bloom technique, which is a technique that is made very popular by Shelley Carruthers. She recently did a course that I took, and so this is an adaptation, my adaptation really, of her style. So check that out. Let me know what you think. All right, so this is the fun part. I am going to select a couple of palette knives, and we'll see where this takes us. Time to get creative. So now I'm just going to stretch this out and see what we've got. Let's make sure we've got all of our corners covered and pop a few more bubbles. So I'm just taking a final look to see if there's anything else that I want to touch on, or if there's anything more that I want to do with the composition here. Thank you. I like it overall. Oops. That's a mess. So I like it overall, but I didn't get the movement that I wanted here in the bottom. So I've got this space on the right-hand corner here that just needs a little bit more balance, in my opinion. So I'm just going to add a little bit more of the cell activator and spread that out just a little bit. I think that does it. I like what we've got here. It reminds me a little bit of an aloe plant. What do you think? Let me know. Thank you so much for watching and spending a little bit of time with me. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for notifications. Until next time, be well and go create. Love you guys.